very good morning to all the distinguished rishis here, and I would like to thank for the opportunity. It's the place where leaders decide, so it's really a privilege to stand here and share my thoughts. Thank you. So, a pragmatic perspective in water management. When I shared this presentation itself, one of the comments I received was, why the tap is upside down? So my comment was that it just shows the resilience. Even when the conditions are the other way around, we show the hope of resilience and upbringing. So that's the message, the entire message. And I'm afraid, like, we had been hearing the same statistics from the morning, but indeed water is good for health, so I guess it would be taken positively. So this is a famous thought that water everywhere, nor any drop to drink. Actually, the major problem with water is that we don't realize the importance of the situation, because water is everywhere and people doesn't really understand, okay, we have got water, wherever we see during the day we are seeing water, then why we have a problem with water? So for a layman, that is a question. So, and I guess this is a right reminder for them, like, this, there is problem with the water availability, and let's see how it is. So this is the global risk of highest concern, of which is predicted in 2016 by World Economic Forum. So it is really interesting, even despite all these factors, we know the political and social things going around in this current scenario, they have identified water crisis as one of the most important crises which we should expect in 10 years. So, and we should really think how important it is, because the UN was having a decade, like 10 years for water, dedicated to water management for the, like, 1995 to 2015. Even after that, if the world global leaders, this is a World Economic Forum, is a global leaders, it is not a economic, like, environment forum, it is a general economic forum, and they are realizing water crisis to be the most worst scenario which they have to expect.